It has been categorically stated that a steel plant would be set up in Kadapa district of Andhra Pradesh. It has not been implemented, and there is nothing about it. There is no mention about it so far. And at the same time, in the same schedule, it has further been stated that port would be constructed, seaport would be constructed at Duggarajapatnam, close to the Chennai and Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu border.